Let's continue on episode 7. Everyone, I hope you have a nice day. Thank you for coming in. We continue in Hogwarts legacy from the last time. Again, you can see my last episode on my YouTube channel. You can find them on YouTube. Search One Vamps on YouTube to see me. Yep, this is the VOD collection is on my YouTube already. So yeah, this is episode 7 right now, and we continue the story and everything from the last time, so let's continue. So, last time we left in that area. Yep. Yep, 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 yep. A change is close in the last episode. Let's see what the quests are. Let's go back to the challenges. Quest. Again, if you have any question about this game, you can ask me anything to chat. I hope you have a nice day. Thank you for coming in. Let's go. I need to like do that quest. Maybe let's meet Sebastian. Let's go with that quest. We still need to complete the main story, so yeah. The main story still. Yep, I got another page.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
I don't know if it sounded too loud for you, but I can hear the sound like it's too loud for me. So I'm lowering the sound just a little. Okay, let's go. To run in Hogwarts. I think we need to go down. Again, tell me in chat if you have any question about this game. Drops enabled, you can get a reward in the game. If you watch me and complete the drops, you can get them eventually. Let me see. Yep, we continue the story. I'm just checking that everything is okay. But yeah. Let's continue the story. I need to go that way. There's so many doors. In Hogwarts. Now we can fly. Yep. I went outside to fly. Meet Sebastian in the field. God. So I need to fly all the way. Again, drops enabled, you can get rewards in the game. This is episode 7. Everyone. Episode 6 and 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 on my YouTube channel. So yeah, you can find them on my YouTube. Maybe I need to fight them? I don't know, let's see. Thank you. Let's wear the broomstick to fly all the way. Flying.
Enjoy suffering, do ya?
The map is so huge, so yeah, it will take me some time to get together, but okay, let's land.
You made it. Enjoying the view.
Keeping an eye on things. Feldcroft isn't what it used to be. No one has felt safe here since Ranrock's loyalists took a peculiar interest in that castle over there. Rookwood Castle. My uncle Solomon is a former Aura and refuses to look into it, even after Anne was cursed by one of them. Possibly with a wand, no less.
I heard a goblin refer to wizard kind as wand carriers. Are goblins forbidden from carrying wands?
Precisely. That's why I'm on the hunt for answers. If I'm to cure her, I need to understand what happened to her.
Anne was always the most mischievous of the three of us.
Which is saying something, knowing me and Ominous. I'm hoping a surprise visit from me and a new friend from Hogwarts will help lift her spirits. Bring back the Anne I used to know. Come on, I'll take you to my uncle's. This way. Feldcroft used to be a lot livelier. With Ranrock's lot wandering about all the time, everyone stays out of sight. Here we are. My sister should be just inside.
Okay, let's go in.
Aha! Sebastian, where did you... What I think it is.
We've been over this, boy. Hey. Shrivel figs cannot reverse a curse. Nothing can. The sooner you accept that reality, the better.
But we haven't tried everything.
There is no cure! When will you accept that?
Never! I can never accept it.
Now look what you've done.
I'm sorry.
Leave.
I'm sorry you had to see that. If you don't mind, I just need a moment alone.
Poor Sebastian. Not the visit he'd hoped for.
I'm sorry about earlier. Those bouts of pain are difficult to bear.
Are you all right, Anne? I didn't mean to intrude.
You didn't, truly. And I'm all right. The pain from this curse comes in bouts, and often suddenly. It's not anyone's fault. It's nice to meet you, by the way. You must be the new fifth year Sebastian told me about.
I am. Sebastian and I met on my first day at Hogwarts, in the Slytherin common room.
Oh, the common room. I adored teasing first years about spotting mermaids through the window. I do miss Hogwarts, but I wouldn't mind being at Feldcroft, really, if it wasn't so dreary now. Between the goblins at the castle and my uncle fighting with Sebastian whenever he's home, it's It's not the cozy retreat it once was.
Sebastian mentioned something about your uncle being an ex-Aura, but refusing to go after Ranrock's loyalists. I must say,
hey,
I wasn't prepared
the Black
for
End
to
of
be
Nod.
As angry
What's
as
up?
He was.
Uncle Solomon is frustrated.
Hope you have a nice day. Thank you for coming in.
And by Sebastian for thinking he can fix it. They both mean well, I know they do, but my uncle is right. Oops. This curse cannot be undone. I can feel it. Sebastian cannot take away my pain. Perhaps you can help him to understand that.
I can try.
I'll do my best. I can promise to speak with him about it.
Thank you. His search for a cure is futile, I'm afraid. I'm getting tired. I should probably rest. Thank you for stopping by.
I give you the shout out.
I wish you well.
So we're playing Hogwarts Legacy now. Give you the shout out. Speak with Annie soon.
That boy will fray my last nerve.
Excuse me, Mr. Sallow.
Oh, yes, Sebastian's friend. I apologize on behalf of my nephew. He doesn't know when to stop. I was about to check on Anne. Did I see you come from the house? How is she?
She's all right. She said she was going to rest.
Nothing can be done for her.
Thank you for coming in. We continue the story.
I understand you've tried everyone from Nurse Blaney to St. Mungo's to no avail.
We have. My nephew thinks he knows better than the healers.
Perhaps the healers don't know everything, sir. Sebastian is single-mindedly focused on finding a way to help his sister. If there is a cure, he will find it.
Your faith in Sebastian is misplaced. Some sort of dark magic cursed Anne, and the goblins aren't likely to explain themselves anytime soon. Giving her hope is cruel.
No problem.
The only thing to do now is keep Anne comfortable and stay out of the loyalists' way.
I understand.
I understand what you're saying, sir.
Good. I know what's best for Anne and Sebastian. They are my stubborn brother's children. Especially Sebastian. If you really want to be of help, you'll make sure Sebastian does what he should do, not what he wants to do. He's no idea the harm he could do if he doesn't stop. I hope you remember what I've said.
Pink, okay. Still continuing the story. You can find my last episode on my YouTube channel. Search One Vamson playing DBD with a friend.
She's my sister.
We continue the story.
How are you doing, Sebastian?
You got a first-hand glance of what I'm dealing with. I apologize for my uncle.
The progress is so great, yep.
I'll admit, I wasn't expecting him to be so angry.
He's always angry. He's been angry since my parents died.
Yep.
After Anne was hurt, he only grew worse.
You can find my last episode on my YouTube.
Always calling me my father's son, as if that's an insult. I'm the one trying to help her. He's simply given up.
Both Anne and your uncle seem genuinely convinced that nothing more can be done for her.
I refuse to believe that. Anne's pain is more than physical. It has changed her entirely. I miss my sister. And I'm going to get her back. Come with me. I need to show you where it happened.
Okay, let's
continue. Ranrock's loyalists are capable of so much more than people realize.
We need to follow
Sebastian.
They should
not be underestimated.
Let's follow Sebastian.
All the debris you'll see is from whatever's going on at that abandoned estate. They've been digging for something. Up there, on that plateau, is where they cursed Anne.
Oh,
this way.
It's up there.
How much longer are we expected to dig through this rubble?
Oh.
Ranrock knows what he's doing.
I like people that we need to fight with.
Expelliarmus, Confringo, Incendio,
Confringo.
Where the other guy went?
Expelliarmus, Protego.
Coward.
Expelliarmus. Confirm.
made your last mistake.
I think he's the last mistake that he made.
You're making this too easy. Expelliarmus, Leviosa.
How nice of you to stop by.
Confess, that was a bit more than I bargained for. I tried to warn you.
Get more items.
Those loyalists deserved what they got.
Couldn't agree more. This is where it happened. We smelt smoke in the middle of the night. When we looked outside, flames were shooting from the estate. Before my uncle and I could stop her, Anne rushed out, racing towards the fire, worried someone would be hurt. She came face to face with a horde of goblins, frantically trying to stamp out the flames. Suddenly, an icy voice drifted out from somewhere in the smoke. Children should be seen and not heard. A blinding blast followed. They didn't even give her a chance to run.
It seems an awfully violent response to a child wandering by. What were they trying to hide?
My thoughts exactly. It may be grasping at billywigs, but I keep thinking that there might be something here that could lead me to whoever cursed Anne. Might be the only way to learn what type of magic harmed her, which could help me find a cure.
Perhaps you're right. The loyalists are everywhere, but they do seem to be spending a lot of time here, and it's likely they're hiding something.
And at Rookwood Castle. Shall we have a look around?
Maybe Revelio.
Revelio seemed to have set up here for a specific reason.
They have stations for everything.
Whose home was this?
Been abandoned long since I've lived here. Rumor was a Hogwarts professor lived here centuries ago. But that's all I ever heard. I've heard that goblin dig sites like these are popping up everywhere.
It's a wonder the Ministry isn't doing more. Always armed and ready for a fight, Ranrock's loyalists.
It might be worth taking a closer look at the house itself.
Revelio!
This well looks familiar. Sebastian, I've seen this before. This house, the well, the view.
What do you mean? When?
Give me a moment. I'll explain in a second.
There is something inside.
Revelio!
Sebastian, over here. Do you think that this was damaged by the fire the night that Anne was cursed?
Could be, but it looks to me as though this was intentional.
Sebastian, this house did belong to a Hogwarts professor hundreds of years ago.
Who? What do you...
I found a pensive that day in the restricted section with a memory that showed this house. There was a little girl and a drought. The keepers have shown me other memories as well. The girl became a Hogwarts professor. Her name was Isadora Morganarch. She was one of the keepers.
The keepers? Like in Quidditch? And you found a pensive in the library? I'm not following you.
I realize it's a lot to take in. I'm not even sure I understand it all yet. And no, not like Quidditch. They call themselves Keepers because they're protecting some type of knowledge. It has to do with the vault at Gringotts.
Let me see if I've got this straight. You have Ranrok and Rookwood after you because of something you found at Gringotts where you ended up via a portkey. You can see traces of an ancient magic that you think Ranrok is trying to harness. And now you've been witnessing memories left by Keepers. Oh, and this house belonged to a Hogwarts professor who was one of these non-Quidditch Keepers hundreds of years ago. If I didn't know you, I think you were pulling my leg.
It is all a bit much, isn't it, when you put it like that? The point is, we both have good reason to search this house. You for answers about what happened to Anne, and me for answers about the Keepers.
Look at this.
Someone piled this here for a reason. Is it blocking something?
Only one way to find out. Huh, a stairwell. Why bother blocking a stairwell?
There might be something here worth a closer look.
They've left all of this simply strewn about.
Expelliarmus! Revelio!
Tells me they're after something bigger.
It is my second week in the camp. More arrive each day to muggle doctors, and even some for years are doing all they that they can for them. The grief is palpable. The ones who have survived the plague are forever damaged by their loss. Fever may pass, the skin may mend and scar, but the devastating sore remains. I saw a man, much like my father, who had lost a child. I couldn't bear it. I longed to give him some shared of relief. I'm beginning to think that the others are wrong. I have the power to help these souls. It seems as arbitrary not to help them as it would be to rid them of their torment.
A journal entry of Isadora's.
I traveled here to learn, but I long to help. My intentional struggle is overwhelming. It's tough. The magic wants to heal, and I am the one preventing it from doing so. Should I lose hope, will I forever regret not having done more? I cannot look into their eyes knowing that I could lessen the burden of Artek. I saw the man leaving camp today, the one who so reminded me of my father. Surely it would be wounded there to help him. I could further my research, of course, but that would be a fortuitous consequence of doing something good with this ability.
Seems these journal entries are from Isadora's travels.
Revelio!
There must be another way to cross that room. Explore the cellar.
Revelio!
I think I need to use that spell. Maybe that one? No, that one. There must be another way. Maybe that's been. Oh.
You're not going to believe this. I can see the Undercroft.
What? A daydream? Because that happens to me.
Revelio!
I know it sounds strange, but...
Honestly, nothing you say sounds strange to me anymore.
Fair enough. I can see the Undercroft through this stone wall, as though it's a window. This has happened before.
I'm listening.
I think it's to do with my ability to see traces of ancient magic.
But you said you didn't really understand it, and that you couldn't wield it.
That's true. And I'm still not sure what it all means. What I do know is that my ability allows me to travel through these windows I see.
Wait. We can get straight to the Undercroft, from here. Ominous will be flawed.
We can. But perhaps best not to tell anyone else about this for now. Even Ominous.
Understood. Well then, invisible secret ancient magic passageway? Here we come. I'm tempted to hold my breath.
It's loading. But yeah, Let's see.
Why would the door lead us here?
Sebastian, look.
More puzzles to solve.
Why hide a triptych here?
Seems as if something's missing.
A note. Let's have a look.
Anything helpful in the note?
A rune symbol. I've seen similar symbols used by the keepers.
I've been thinking. A keeper lived in that house centuries ago. And Ranrok and his lot have been searching there. You said that goblins may be wielding some form of this ancient magic. Do you think Anne was cursed by ancient magic?
I can't be sure, of course, but I don't think so. I didn't see any traces of it around your sister.
Hmm. Very well. But that doesn't mean it's not ancient magic. There's still so much we don't know about it.
True. Perhaps this triptych will lead us to answers.
Then we'll have to unravel what this all means. But now I need to see Ominous. Don't worry, I won't tell him anything. Did I mention that, apparently, Salazar Slytherin had a secret scriptorium here, in Hogwarts?
You did not? Is it connected to our common room?
No idea. Ominous just learned of it. I'll let you know what I find out. I had no idea our visit to Cian would unfold into all of this. My head's an utter mess. But I'm glad you told me everything you did. I'll be in touch. Till then.
Okay, let's continue.
Revelio.
There is chest. Let's see how many items I already got. Oh, I have like 20 out of 20. Whoa, this Slytherin robe is look nice. Let's stay with that one. We need to pick new items. Let's change that one. Let's go with that. I still need to like sell items, so yeah. Okay, how do I exit from that one? Where's the exit?
Revelio.
I think that's the exit.
Confringo.
I'm still in Hogwarts. They're back to Hogwarts now. I need to sell the items. Maybe I'll go to sell the items. Before I continue, let's sell the items back to Hogsmeade. Maybe that one. Let's first travel to Hogsmeade and sell items. Yep, I need to sell the item before I continue.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
down in. Healing potions are a specialty here, should you need any.
I don't need those. Still need to find a way to like activate those. Take to the room of requirement to see the.
I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
That's the invisibility potion. Okay, let's.
I hope to see
one.
You again. Farewell for now.
Let's go to the room of requirement to see if I can find them in Hogwarts. Hogwarts map, secret rooms, room of requirement.
Deke. Ah, Deke is so happy to see you. Deke noticed this bag in the room the other day. You must need it to help with your schoolwork. Deke has seen one of these before. Deke calls it a knapsack.
It's part of the story, I think.
Perfect for gathering and transporting beasts. Pleasant little breeze.
I have been thinking about something Professor Howen said in Beasts class, that I should study as many beasts as I can on my own time. She also mentioned that poachers have been active in the area. So, perhaps the beasts will be safer with us than out on their own.
Precisely what Deke was thinking. You see, the room knew exactly what you needed, and luckily, Deke can show you how to best use the knapsack and where.
Oh, we're learning.
Come along then.
You were thinking the game.
Our first stop will be beyond the castle grounds. We can leave now, or you can come and find Deke when you're ready to go.
Let's take those from the requirement. Created more flowers. I think we can sell them. But yeah, I need to like reveal those items. Maybe we need to put another station in the room of requirement. Let's put another station. Not potion one, we need like utility. I think we need a, like another potion station. Let's put it down here. Okay, we have potion. We need like more flowers. That's it. Only DT. Oh, I need to like buy those seeds and then I can plant them. Okay, let's save it for now. And until I'm coming back, you can create like that potion. Let's continue.
I'm ready to learn how to use the knapsack.
Perfect! Deke loves an outing.
Okay, it's loading. Let's see. What's the next?
A nasty poacher. Deke hated working for him. He did horrible things to beautiful beasts. Oh, it was during those days. Deke first saw a knapsack.
It'll be nice to see one used for good.
We have arrived. Deke enjoys coming here to watch the beasts, especially the puffle of puffskeins nearby. It would be nice to keep them safe. All you will need to do is get close, direct the open knapsack toward the puffskein, and in it'll go.
All right.
Oh, we have that one.
You got one!
I'll look after you.
Oh, we need to, like, capture. Where did they went? Maybe we need to like feed them first. Four of them. We need to do like it's like in Pokemon, like you need to catch them. That's how it's going to be.
I managed to rescue a puffskein.
You can rescue as many as the knapsack will hold. Poachers capture puffskeins and, well, Deke isn't sure what they do with them. Deke is certain they will be safer with you. Now, not all beasts will be as simple to rescue as a puffskein. Deke suggests you next find a beast that can fly. A jobbernaul, perhaps.
All right. Where would I find one?
Deke knows of some to the west, nesting in a large tree overlooking Hogwarts. But we must be careful. Deke has seen poachers in the area recently. Deke will meet you there whenever you're ready.
Okay, we need to fly. That location.
Hello, Deke. Shall we continue?
Oh, good. Deke was worried about you, what with all the poachers in the area. Perhaps we should work quickly. The jobbernauls are just here, in this large tree. If it's helpful, Deke has seen Levioso used to slow-flying beasts. Easier to get in close and use the knapsack.
Oh,
then sweet. I shall go and rescue a jobbernaul.
Good luck. Deke will be waiting.
Okay. So, we need to use Levioso.
Levioso!
Professor Howard will not believe this.
Everything's all right now.
rescued a job and all.
Deke hopes your job and all finds the knapsack nice and cozy. Poachers want them for their feathers, and are not kind when they gather them.
Yep. Are there any other beasts nearby?
Just one that Deke knows of, a herd of moon calves. They live in a clearing of trees up this footpath. Deke will see you there.
Okay, there's another one to rescue. Let's go. Let's take.
Hello, Deke. Is this the clearing you mentioned?
It is. Moon calves gather near the large tree with the spiral pattern in front, but only under the light of the moon. So, unfortunately, unless you have a way to hasten time, you might sometimes have to wait until nightfall to see them.
I shall go and find a moon calf, then.
Deke will be waiting for your return. Deke thinks you should be...
Oh, I can advance time. How do I advance time? I don't know. Do I advance the time in the game? Maybe there is another way to do that one, I don't know. Let's see, got hours. Hey, 14TV247, what's up? Hope you have a nice day. You know how to advance time in the game? I nothing. Why nothing? Like, you put so many eyes, so... Just write I, it will give you like the command, but yeah, I don't know how to do that quest. Redeem. No, I can't read. You can't use that now. I'm like streaming right now on and record it, so no, I will give you the point. I can't like speak now for language. Sorry about that, this stream is recording and it will be uploaded to my YouTube channel, so I can't speak like in other languages, but maybe in my next stream. This stream is recording. And also you can choose music and stuff. So no.
Deke, what am I meant to be doing again?
You shall try to find a moon calf. Since they only come out at night, you may have to wait a little while, depending on what time it is.
How do I change the time in the game?
Depulsor!
Anyone knows how to change the time? So like I need to click on R. I'm clicking but nothing happened. Oh, I think... I don't know. Let's search on Google. How to change the time of the game. Someone know? How to change time in Hogwarts Legacy. Okay, I need to like press. Oh, it's like in PC, but I need to like find it on Xbox. On Xbox. Okay, by pressing right analog stick on PC, like I need to press X and to then skip in Hogwarts, navigate the main map menu. This can be done by pressing maybe in the map. It told me in the map. Oh, there is like wait. Okay, I found it in Google. Yep, they saw like go into the map and change them in the map section. So yeah, now I can do the quest. I think couldn't do it in the day, so I needed to like change it tonight. Oh, I see them now. Let's go.
Almost cooperate, won't you?
To capture other one.
I mean you no harm.
Oh, I need to use Levios to like use them.
Levioso.
Wait. Yep, I capture another one.
After you.
You can do that quest in the day. Yep, we captured that one. We need to talk back to Dick. They could give him a better name. Sorry, but
it was a bit trickier than the others, but I have a mooncalf now.
Another beast, safe and sound. Shame we didn't see the moon calves dancing. It's a marvelous sight. Deke supposes you're finished here. He'll be able to rescue many more beasts, but for now, let's bring the ones you've gathered back to the room.
All right.
Deke will meet you back in the room whenever you're ready.
Okay, return to the room of requirements in Hogwarts. Let's go to the room of requirement. I can first travel into the map. Hogwarts map, secret rooms, room of requirements. It's loading. So yeah, let's go back. But he needs better name.
There you are.
Like he got.
We need to show the beast you rescued their new home.
I'm good. We're playing Hogwarts Legacy. How are you? Tell
not
me.
Enough room to let
thank
them
you for the
here.
Help. I saw
imagine
that one.
All those beasts running amok. That wouldn't do at all. Perhaps if you focus on what your beasts need, the room will provide.
What's that one?
What exactly did you think of? Heavens! You've done it!
But what is it?
Deke isn't sure. Only one way to find out.
Whoa.
Meet you inside when you're ready.
I think he like created like a place for the beast that we can like place them. Oh. Like this like pocket dimension.
Look at this. It's amazing.
Where are we, Deke?
It seems to be a place for your beasts to live, a vivarium of some sort. Oh, your beasts will be quite comfortable here. They'll live healthy, safe lives. Perhaps you want to release them. Let them see their new home.
Well, we can release them. Okay. Let's see what happened now. Whoa. We have a secret room just for the beast.
Deke thinks the vivarium will be a fitting new home for your beasts.
Indeed. I only hope we'll have enough space for all of them.
Deke hopes so too. But if you do run out of room, Madam Peck at Brood and Peck in Hogsmeade will help to find safe homes for them.
Any beasts that the room can't hold?
Yes, she's well known for helping to care for beasts in need, and she'll give you a fair price for them. Speaking of care, beasts that are well-fed and groomed will provide you with valuable magical materials, such as puffskin hair, for example.
Oh, we can sell items.
If you gather some magical materials from your beasts, Deke can show you how to use them.
Very well. I shall let you know when I have some.
We can sell their items. I see that one. Like, I can feed them and, like, give them food. Let's feed them. This is, like, feed them. Also, I can brush them. Let's feed them. That's really small of them. We need to feed those ones. That's not what I meant to do, but let's brush that one. Giving them food. Let's see. I need food. Oh, we can collect items from them. Whoa. Can give me the items that I need after I feed. After you feed them, you're getting item in the game. It's like a little farm that you can create, and that's really cool. That one is need brush. You already gave me. We need to wait like 24 minutes to get more. I think I gave everyone enough food. And they gave me a feather. Let's go back. Well, it's like pocket dimension. I need to speak with Dick again. Where did he went?
I've collected some magical materials, Deke.
Now Deke can show you how to use them. First, you'll need to use this spellcraft to conjure an enchanted loom.
An enchanted loom?
Exactly. It will allow you to use your magical materials to weave magic into the very threads of your clothing, making your clothing more useful in a variety of ways. Why don't you try it? Deke thinks you'll be impressed with what the loom can do.
I'll go and experiment with the loom now.
Oh, we got a loom now. This is called Vivarium Place. Conjured an enchanted loom. Okay, I need to like conjure a loom. Oh, I got it. I wanted it black. But yeah, we need to find a place to put it. Can put it in that way. Oh, we can craft item. Oh, we can upgrade the gear. If I want to upgrade my gear, I can use view upgrade. Oh, loom of improvement. Upgrade a piece of gear. Nice one. I need more materials now. But yeah, I upgrade my gear with the loom. Added a tray to an item of clothing. Upgrade it, so how do I edit our view thread? Whoa, we can do like increase damage with incendio. Let's go incendio. I think we can change them later if I want to, but it will cost me more. I don't have that material, but yeah.
That they came out nicely. I should show Deke. I used the enchanted loom, Deke.
Wonderful.
Will I be able to weave even more powerful magic into my clothing with the loom?
You will, by rescuing even more powerful beasts. For now, however, Deke suggests you explore the vivarium and get to know the beast you've already rescued.
Thank you.
Thank you for your help, Deke.
But I would like, I need to like release them and stuff. Like, let's see again. Manage the beast. How many we can catch? Move to the inventory.
Professor Howen will never believe this.
If I want to release some... Oh, I can return it to the wild. Can only like put like 12 at the same time. Maybe in the future like I can put more, but for now I can only do that one. I also got materials in that place. Where is the exit?
Revelio.
So yeah, for now, We did that one. We can get more planets from that one. For now, that's okay. Let's continue the story. Let's see what the next quest is. Quest astronomy class. I'm going with the main quest. The astronomy wing. Let's go with that one. And then we're going to find the next quest. That's fast travel. Let's go. But yeah, let's continue. Okay, let's go.
And your reading is the dragon. That's exciting, I suppose. Perhaps you're due for an adventure.
Ladies?
Professor Shah.
Astronomy is not divination. You won't find the mysteries of the cosmos charted out on your palms or at the bottom of your teacups. Alas, the heavens remain hazy to the starry-eyed. Now, if you were to devote yourselves to persistent and painstaking observation, you just might catch a glimpse. With that in mind, please take your telescopes. Tonight we will be on the observation deck. Still don't have your own? You can't be the new student forever, you know. You can share with Mr. Takar.
Here, I can adjust that for
you. No, bring it into focus on your own.
Oh. Okay, I got it.
Now, I expect all of you to put in your stargazing hours outside of class. Is that clear?
But, Professor, it's freezing out.
Mere cold didn't stop the great stargazers of the past. Look only to the astronomy tables they erected throughout the highlands from which they gazed millennia ago on the very selfsame stars above us. Is that clear? Dismissed.
Oh, hello. I'm Amit. We met in potions class. I'm happy to report that we've yet to have any explosions in this class.
Oh, hello, Amit. Nice to see you again.
Did I hear Professor Shaw say that you don't have your own telescope? I have a spare one you could borrow for the rest of term.
That's very kind of you, Amit. Are you sure you won't need it?
I'm certain. It's my old one. I finally got my hands on the new Celestia Contemplor. You've heard of it, I assume? I mean, of course you have. It's only the pinnacle of all personal stargazing implements. But my old model's not too shabby either. Goblin-cut glass, first-rate optical enchantments. Hate to think such a fine instrument is just collecting dust.
Well, I thank you, Amit.
Think nothing of it. Anyway, the telescope's in the storage room right underneath us. You can't miss it. I have some, reading to finish on the lower deck. Come find me there afterwards, and bring the telescope. There's something I want to talk to you about.
Okay, let's take his telescope.
This was his old telescope. Looks practically brand new.
Confringo!
Yep, secret page.
A pristine night.
The perfect night for...
I have the telescope. It's nicer than I'd expected.
I would not offer a prospective stargazer a third-rate lunoscope. But there is, something else.
Yes, what is it?
You remember those astronomy tables Shaw was going on about? It just so happens I've been reading up on them a little myself. And it seems there may be one right here at Hogwarts. I believe we could use it to find hidden constellations.
And you need someone to help find it.
I do. Are you in? No one from the Gobstones Club will go with me. Said they'd rather get spit at by a stone than... Well, they are cowards. Let us get moving while the stars are still out. I'll show you how to use that telescope once we get there.
Let's go.
I promise.
No need to convince me. Let's get going.
Brilliant. You won't regret it. Shall we?
This is part of the main story.
The table is on a castle wall ahead. Look.
Lumos.
Something that doesn't...
I think like I need to fight those ones.
We'll know it when we see it. Onwards we go. Some say the locations of the tables were originally marked by centaurs for ritual stargazing. Huh. It is nice having a fellow stargazer to explore with.
Happy to be here. It is good to leave the classroom now and then.
It's not that creepy out here at night, is it? The Gobstones Club are cowards. Here I am, charging ahead. Why don't you lead the way?
If you're sure.
A little foreboding.
Expelliarmus!
A few cobwebs and some dust. Nothing to be concerned about.
Confringo!
It's just not as tidy
Lumos.
As I expected. Lumos! More cobwebs. You don't think any spiders might be lurking
Incendio.
About?
Oh no. Not this close to school, Amit. Amit, could I ask you something?
Oh, certainly.
Where precisely is the table we're looking for?
According to an old astronomer's chronicle I found in the library, it may be somewhere along the castle wall.
Actually, that's all I wanted to know.
Oh, very well then.
Lumos.
Lumos! Look, there's the table! I think you should do the... The constellation should appear near the center of your view.
How do I solve that one? Oh.
As soon as you've lined up the telescope, we will be able to fill out our star chart. I was right about the tables! They really are gateways to the far stars, just as the book said. And your contribution was invaluable. Rest assured, you shall be credited in my memoirs one day.
Thank you, Amit. I look forward to reading them.
And I look forward to writing them. This is only the beginning. You will find more tables like this one throughout the grounds and forest, all beckoning to be discovered by a worthy astronomer. And if I have ever seen one, it's you. Oh, and about my old telescope. Don't bother returning it. You should keep it.
That's quite generous. Thank you.
You are welcome. It has goblin-cut glass and a gobbledygook inscription. I'm practically fluent in gobbledygook, you know. It's all in the throat, really, gobbledygook, you know, and how you pronounce your R's. Anyway, glad our adventure was a success. I will see you soon.
That was a nice one. Let's continue. What's the next one? Level 17. We need... I think I need to be like level 17 for that. Oh, but I need to learn Wingardium Leviosa to continue that quest. Where is the quest with Wingardium? Acquire and use Mandrake on multiple enemies simultaneously. Venomous Tentacala. I think I get him on like... How do I get those items? Professor Garlic wants me to field test a Venomous Tentacala and Mandrake. Should I need any seed or plant I can visit? This game I feel guide will not guide me. So this is something that my map could still prove useful. Dogweed and Death Cap. Maybe there is a way inside Hogwarts. The South Wing, secret rooms. The Great Hall. Maybe in that place I can find what I need.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
What is the reason for these additional assignments, Professor?
They're meant to help you hone your magical skills outside of the classroom, thus preparing you to learn a new charm, Wingardium Leviosa. Before we plant the seed, we must till the soil. When you're finished with them, come and see me and we'll work on the charm together. I look forward to it.
So I need to like acquire and use Venomous Tentacala. Let's see if there are any like things that we can find.
Revelio.
What are you up to now?
Maybe there is another way to find those. Locked. Acquire and use Venomous Tentacala. Acquire and use Mandrake on multiple enemies simultaneously. How do I can find those ones? Maybe in Hogsmeade? The Magic Nip, J Potion, it's like sprint which sporting needs. No. It's for like the Quidditch one and the broom stuff, not the right one. It's a beast supply shop stocked with a list and greatest in beasts by products. Wait a second. Okay, I'm back. Let's continue that one. How do I finish that quest? Go and use Venomous Tentacula. Let's do the quest. In Dogweed and Deathcap. Maybe it's in the world map. This is Hogsmeade. I don't know. Let's search on Google. This is my first time playing the game, so yeah. Let's see how the quest called. main quest. It's called like Shadow of Estate. I think we completed that one. Okay, she's in Hogsmeade. I think she's inside that place. According to the map, this is the place. Let's fast travel. That location, but yeah, I think that's the place that I need. Let's go.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
I need to like take that page.
Accio.
How did it went? That way.
Come on inside.
Accio. Revelio. Accio.
Hello.
Oh, hello. Whew. Sorry I'm in a bit of a tizzy. I was just scolding some of the plants for spitting and nipping. I suppose it's my own fault for putting more than four to a tray. By the way, Beatrice Green is the name, but you may address me as Madam Green. Welcome to Dogweed and Deathcap. Oh, mind you don't knock the mandrakes. Oh, if there wasn't the constant demand for antidotes, I wouldn't need to stalk so many of the little dears. Except, of course, for curses. And, well, if you've been petrified, then obviously you've come to the right place. Mind you don't knock the mandrakes. Oh, if there's an uprooting, you'll be the next one to drop dead, and I'm in no mood for a clear-up.
What do you have for sale?
Well, what say we show you some of what's available?
Mandaric seed. We need those two. Okay, we need to like the quest.
Doors always open.
Quiet and use
Venom. You'll be sure to stop by soon.
To like use that one.
Oh, I'm always thrilled when a young one makes a wise purchase. I can tell you'll go far. Doors always open. You be sure to stop by soon.
Okay, quiet and use Venom. Okay, I took them now.
Good for you. And all those foul goblins are hiding.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Yep. Let's go outside.
Accio.
Okay, we need to use them on the enemies now. So let's find people to kill in the area outside. But there is someone. But I need multiple enemies. Sit someone down.
Simon's all finished.
I shall get that goblin health back.
Lumos.
Hopefully.
Kingfringo. Incendium. Expelliarmus.
You said they want to...
Accio. Kingfringo.
Let's go back to Hogwarts now. We completed that quest. Hogwarts. Let's first travel. It will be much easier. But yeah, let's go. That was a secret page. Let's go. Finish that quest.
How wonderful to see you again.
I've completed my assignments, Professor.
Pleased to hear it. Professor Weasley will be too. I'll be sure to let her know how well you're coming along.
Thank you, Professor.
Professor Hecate tells me she taught you Levioso, so you should be ready for a more advanced levitation charm. Wingardium Leviosa requires a bit of concentration and a nice, graceful wand movement. Let's see you try your hand at it. When executed correctly, you should be able to pick up boulders as though they were sprigs of sneezewort.
Yep, we learn Wingardium.
Well done!
Wingardium Leviosa.
You're a natural.
Completed that quest now. Let's do the next quest. The I keep. Okay, I need to move in the map. Fast travel all the way to the world map. Let's go with that point. I didn't have more fast travel in that. Yeah, and then we can fly with the broomstick again. Let's go.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
This game is amazing. We're outside of Hogwarts now. Someone take a clip from that one. Let's take a clip. Yep, I'm also taking a clip from my TikTok. This will be nice. Like with the flying and stuff. Do a clip. Someone take a clip from that one. Let's take a clip. Yep, I put it. One way. This game is amazing. It's a good clip. Now I'm also creating clips on other platforms, so yeah, let's go. It will be on my TikTok later.
Expedigo.
Over here, quietly. I am glad that you received my owl. We need to stay low and remain quiet.
Nazi, what's going on? Why are we all the way out here?
As promised, I did some investigating to find out what Harlow is up to. I followed him to the Hog's Head. I noticed him reading a letter. All I could see was that it was signed by and bore the seal of Victor Rookwood. And after you told me that Rookwood and Harlow were after you, I decided that you were the perfect person to join me in taking them down, for good. That letter is the tangible proof that Officer Singer needs. It is why I followed Harlow here, and why I wrote to you. I need your help to retrieve it.
I'll help you find the letter, Natty.
I'm glad to hear it. First, we must access the castle keep. I'll check the main gate, see if you can find another way in. I do not see any guards. But we should still try to be as quiet as possible. Harlow is here, after all.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
Wingardium Leviosa.
This charm is stronger than I had thought. They do not want anyone getting in.
How do I climb?
Wingardium Leviosa!
Uh.
I wonder what that does. Well, that didn't work.
I think I need that spell.
Force. That did it.
Now, let's use that one.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Yep.
I need to find a way into the gatehouse to open the gate for now.
Incendio! Confringo!
I can't move. There is another way.
Levioso!
Dead end. Must be another way in.
Levioso! Accio! Depulso! Levioso! Wingardium Leviosa!
I think now I can pass them.
That looks as if it might raise the gate.
Depulso! Levioso! Wingardium Leviosa! Revelio!
There is something down. There is something with the box.
Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa.
Maybe in that one.
Revelio.
Found the secret chest. Not what I meant to, but.
Depulso! Levioso! Depulso! Revelio! Revelio. Depulso. Levioso. Revelio.
Maybe there is another way that I need to find.
Wingardium Leviosa.
didn't I plan to like make it attack? I don't know how to open that one.
Leviosa. Expelliarmus. Wingardium Leviosa Pulsa.
There was a note, but I took the note and I can't find the note again. Maybe it's in my inventory. No one enter unless they have with pack of Ashwinder, anything you take from. I can't believe I write this down, but you won't mind. Don't listen. Push the gate open, don't blast it. How do I open the main gate? This is locked. I don't like those quests. I need to figure everything by myself. Maybe there is a way down. No. There is nothing that can open the door. It would take time to like open, like solve this puzzle. I don't know how. Maybe like other spells that can help me, I don't know.
Accio.
Well done. I will be right up.
Accio was the one.
I knew you could do it. This way. I will get the door.
The bolt, sir.
That is the main keep. My guess is that we'll find Hollow and the letter.
Revelio.
We'll need to be careful once we get.
I hear them.
Whoa.
Yeah, restrain the beast.
Oh no.
I
that hippogriff.
Get this thing back to me now.
Very well. New plan. I get the evidence and you free that hippogriff. Agreed? This is our chance. Go!
Oh no.
Blasted! There's gotta be another way to get up to the roof. Somewhere. I hope Natty stays out of trouble.
Accio, Wingardium Leviosa. Accio, Wingardium Leviosa.
Okay, maybe there is another way.
Safest place to sneak into.
Accio, Wingardium Leviosa.
How do I take it back? This is like hop down.
Incendio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio.
Maybe I'll use that one.
Depulso.
That worked. That worked.
Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Leviosa.
So close, like, come on. There's some battery, I need to change the batteries.
The safest place to sneak into.
Expelliarmus. Accio.
Alohomora.
Oh, we need to solve the puzzle again.
Revelio. Accio. Expelliarmus.
No, we can't break that one.
Revelio. Accio. Accio.
There must be another way. This is the only way.
I hope Natty's having an easier time of it.
You're going home in a wooden box!
Let me outside! Expelliarmus! Incendio!
Accio! Incendio!
Expelliarmus!
Was that meant?
Cuprigo! That's the best
Expelliarmus.
You can do, is it? Incendio!
Incendio!
Accio! Cuprigo!
Expelliarmus! Accio!
Protego!
Accio!
Incendio!
Not enough!
The Cuprigo!
Why did I turn him into
one
a chicken?
One poacher in the wizarding world.
Aloha, Mora.
Okay. I learned how to unlock those in the last episode. Found the item. Get the roof.
Revelio.
Get to the roof. Maybe I need to like jump. Back to this place. How do I get to the roof?
Revelio.
We already finished this episode, so yeah, it's already 2 hours. Can't find a way.
Revelio.
There is like another way. Oh, let's catch that one. Come on. I need to finish that quest. Where is the exit? Come on. How do I get to the into the roof?
Expelliarmus.
Not even Wingardium Leviosa.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Nope.
Revelio.
How do I get into the roof? There is another way.
Highwing, it's all right. There we go.
There you are.
Come on.
Hello, Mom.
Hurry.
Yep.
There's the Hogwarts Express. Must be returning from an unscheduled run. Faster, Highwing!
I wonder if anyone can see us from the castle.
Let's go.
It's incredible, isn't it?
How exciting.
It was exhilarating, wasn't it? I wasn't sure we were going to make it out alive.
There was no need to worry. I had it all under control.
Were you able to find the letter?
Summoned it.
I lost my battery. Wait. The battery. And to change them.
Of Harlow's hands. I will say, I did not expect to see him cast the killing curse at us. He won't forget this. Be on your guard.
Of course. What did the letter say?
That Rookwood's looking for a phoenix. Not sure where he will find one. But it also included Harlow's orders to inspect that castle for the poachers. Enough to connect Harlow to the crimes. I shall deliver the letter to Officer Singer. She'll have to do something when she sees it. Now, tell me, where did you meet these hippogriffs?
I've only met Highwing before. Poppy introduced us.
Poppy Sweeting knows a hippogriff. Of course she does. Poppy will be relieved to know that Highwing's safe. I came to the right person for help. My mother will be worried. I must go. Seek me out soon. I shall have much to tell you.
Yo, that's incredible. A new item unlocked. That's a great one. We completed so many things on episode 7. See you guys on the next episode. Let's save it. You can see my last episode on YouTube. This also will be uploaded to my YouTube channel. So yeah, you can follow me on YouTube and see the last episode. Turn the bell on when I'm going live next. And see you guys in the next episode on episode 8. That was episode 7 with the gameplay and everything. But yeah, you can find my last episodes on YouTube already in the link down below. You can see them. If you didn't watch like from the start, so you can still watch them until the next episode. And let's go. We played that one. That one went great, I think, with this episode, with the griffin and everything. But yeah, thank you for watching and see you guys next time. I was one Vamps. Peace out.